This one is ripped into right center field, and that one will also be destined for out of the ballpark as Jasson Dominguez hits one over the top of the Redders Event Center for a tape measure bomb. It's 6-0 Somerset.
And that ball was also crushed, as you said, over the Event Center from Jasson Dominguez, and three home runs now put up in the inning, back-to-back this time by Somerset.